Socialites, the Steamrollers, and finally, the Ultra Rares. Let's go, everybody! Our contestants will need to unleash their inner tycoons in quick cash. They'll need to gather enough cash first to win.
You heard Scotty. Let's see how our team strategized today. We've got our first elimination. Now the mind games and strategic plays will really start to take center stage.
That's right, June. I'm so excited right now, I didn't even hear what you said. The Steamroller suffered a wipeout. The Steamrollers are back on the scene. With an ultra-sharp play, the ultra-rares have started our first cash-out.
Time's about.
The ultra-rares are leading the way. Moment for the Steamrollers, team wiped.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
The Steamrollers are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. Needs to do everything they can to avoid a team wipe. wipeout and a setback for the Steamrollers. What a way to open the match. The Ultra Rares land the first cash out. The Steamrollers are rejoining the match. A knock at the door of Vault 2 from the Ultra Rares. In the arena. The Steamrollers will need to reboot. Team White. The Steamrollers are back. Tension here as the Ultra Rares are stowing away a cash box. Cash out started.
Throwing good grenade.
Ultra Rares are thin on the ground. Just one contestant left. The Steamrollers denied a cash out. Great steal. Suffered a wipeout.
I'm sure they're hoping those wipes will be few and far between.
Yes, indeed. You hit the nail on the head. This match just passed its midway point. A lot of action still in store for you, folks. The Steamrollers are at the head of the line. That's a cash out by the Steamrollers. The Steamrollers are down to just one contestant, folks. swipe for the ultra rares.
They might be rare, but they're not in mint condition anymore.
As the ultra rares return to the arena, they'll be looking to show off how exceptional they really are. The Steamrollers are determined to crush the competition. They're opening Vault 3. Setback for the ultra rares.
If they want to win, that better be something of a rarity.
No doubt about it. The ultra rares are respawning. They'll need to make those team wipes the exception rather than the rule. Cash out underway, thanks to the Steamrollers.
Time to bounce.
This is a bad spot. The Steamroller's final member needs to keep a cool head here. For the Steamrollers.
Major speed bump, Scotty. Major.
The Steamrollers just made their return to the arena. The ultra rares are in prime position to take the victory. Teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.